listen.
You never had them before?
No.
I will.
Oh, I got my scent spray that I got for free.
Well, fuck you.
You have to, like, grab it.
Welcome to our channel.
And then, like, monsters ink how they keep all over his face.
I never
used
this.
It's like a little brush thing.
Do you need that bottom brush?
Do you want it? No, this is a sponge.
So
if you want it, you can have it.
Really?
Yes.
I'm so sad.
I passed the throne to you. Can we just go to the speaker real quick and turn it on? Like, how do I do that?
There's a thing that says power and then the...
So baby, pull me closer.
First things first, on the real list.
Timer. I'm trying to look for it. First of all, I actually use this cream. The pond cream, because my skin is very dry. It's a big old Mexican.
You smell like a baby.
What's that?
Well, it's maybe I'm white.
But
not
like,
whiter than me.
It's actually a really good foundation. Like, I'm shooketh.
Oh, I gotta wet my booty bender. Real techniques up with this bitch.
It just...
I don't feel like wetting my beauty blender, so I'll just
spray it.
Wait, what's this shit? All nighter. My urban. Where did my foundation go?
It's right here.
I wonder if
this will work. What I do is what I learned from our training by Anastasia.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
The face. I don't like to put it directly on my face. Because actually it works. Because when I put it directly on my face, I really gotta bump that shit in while this.
Oh, yeah.
This!
Because when you do the line, like,
yeah. While this actually makes it look like I have skin.
Really?
Yeah, look at my fingertips, bitch. usually foundations make me look so oily or so dry.
That one looks
this
like...
one is like skin. Sila, guys. Sila.
Come say hi to the people.
Okay. I use the only concealer that comes out. So like, I literally use my hand.
This is the point one.
Boing by
and it's like super
this
creamy.
Is so creamy.
Right? Isn't it like perfect?
Oh my god!
I know.
Look, I don't look tired anymore. I look like I actually got a good night's sleep.
It's a Kim Kardashian.
Because like that goddess. She's my real mom. So.
Isn't it like amazing?
Yeah,
I love it.
Cause like when I highlight or like conceal, I do like the whole triangle shit. I do like this. I gotta do my upper lip.
I'm the same way. Like I only use
a
concealer when I do my like high school eyeshadow look, and I put it on my lip. That's what I use it for. Like, I don't know.
I love how it looks. So next, I would usually contour with this, the contour version of this, but I lost it. So I'm gonna go straight with powder.
I use my little NYX like finishing powder. I dab that hoe.
Drop down towards the point of my wrist. I'm stepping down my chain.
I'm used to this though.
I dropped it like this. It fell like this on my floor and like that. And I saw it and I didn't want to pick it up. I was like, it's broken. So I pick it up and it's still in one piece. But it's like the top. It's all cracked like there. So like, it's about to fall out.
I don't want to buy it.
I like you should. You used it, right?
Yeah. Isn't that, that's just pigment. I like put a dab and I was like, oh, yeah.
This is how I blush, ready? I start here and I go into my hairline and I go up first because this is the part I want most bronze because I have a flat head. And then I bring that back down onto the cheekbone to make it chiseled. And I always blend up very quickly. I have to blend a certain way or else it's not gonna look great. Blend the double chin away, guys.
Ooh, I thought that color. The double chin
game is serious.
Oh my god! The double chin game is serious.
You better make sure you blend that,
huh? Oh, I'm a professional, bitch. I bring it up into my ear if I have to. Do you ever put makeup on your ear?
Sometimes.
I do, I just do. Now my ear is messy up for you.
Sometimes people are gonna see your ear and they're gonna see your true self, and I can't be happy now.
I'm supposed to look like Team Jacob, not Team Jacob. Trying to keep the peace with strong. Don't put on that CC.
I'm gonna use my Morphe palette! I'm so excited!
Me too!
Look at the beautiful colors!
For my brows, I use the pomade by Ulta. And I use the brush by NYX.
Oh,
my
for my brows, I use the Anastasia.
I've never used it, but like I've swatched one on my hand before.
Wait, use it. I have it.
Like a little bit, like I've had it for 2 years.
Yeah. A little bit goes a long way.
So let's see, I'm gonna do like a little dab because I'm gonna switch. I do I started off doing my brows with pencil only. What color should I do today, guys?
No, bitch, you gotta use the new
Jaclyn Hill palette that I bought.
Ooh, I think it's a blue color.
I just don't know how, I never use colors.
Oh, girl.
So it's nice because it's like a little like yellowish like tone color.
This like as a transition, and then this one like literally just dab it in
like in there, and
then like it gives you like a smoky eye. How much doesn't get into my hair? How much doesn't get? Oh, not get cold. I won't ever get cold, but she gets shook it for a while. Let's see. Oh, I feel like you should blend it in like right here. That's what I'm trying to put these venom.
Super soak that hoe. Ooh, I bet you're getting an orgasm right now with how good my eyes look. Hey. Okay.
No, that's the thing, it does, it's because I see them.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, I've never taken them off. Damn, this bitch is so bitter. You know how I like it when you love it on me. I don't want to pass, but you miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wish you on me. But still. Yes! I like that. I should look at who's gonna use it.
A lot of bad things that they wish you on me.
I thought I was scared to do it.
She said, do you love me? I told her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry.
This one isn't really good. It's more like a new one. I feel like if I told you I love her, yeah. Especially with the bleach color. Yeah.
I can't do this on my own. Hey. Someone watching it.
To leave the weave up or down? Ooh, big!
Right? Right?
I got you. Look at that.
Look at that.
Oh.
Shit, bitch.
Shook it, bitch. Shook it.
drop the eyes? Who did this eye? Who's responsible for this? Jaclyn Hill.
Ooh, just take a picture.
It should.